Hey guys, Mario Man here with episode 2 of Sonic the Hedgehog 4, episode 1, let's play. Now we're moving on to Casino Street Zone. A bit tongue-tied there. But this is where I get a lot of points. And the next act is Road of Cards, if you remember, and you get a lot of lives there. I'm telling you now. I've gotten many lives. I've got many lives for the Bryantial one, that act too. But anyway, as all of you know, Sonic 4 Episode 1 is pretty much a game that featured 4 zones from the original 2 Sonic games. So Sonic the Hedgehog 1 and 2. Because, if I remember correctly, IGN was saying that it was the original game, but let me fill you in. It's also Sonic the Hedgehog 2. I don't remember there being a casino themed level in Sonic the Hedgehog 1. I'm telling you now, I don't remember there being a... I'll just fall straight through, I'll go right down to the bottom. Second invincibility box! Capsule, whatever you want to call it. Because I am a Sonic fan, as most of you know. And some people know, I mean, seriously, I get right into the mix of Sonic when I can. I swear, as I put so many bumpers into episode 2, I will go insane. Because that right there is an excuse. There's so many springs, bumpers, speed up, slow down, speed up. I mean, seriously. I know you're trying to make him speedy and everything, but he's kind of slow in this game. So that doesn't mean that you have to put springs and speed ups everywhere. I mean, capsules are fine, but you don't need so many springs. You only need like half the springs in this game, maybe even 3/4 of the springs that you had in this game already you could have used. I can get big bonus points. Another life. I'm up to 12 lives now. Love this bit. I mean, how is that even possible? Well, with Sonic magic, I'm guessing. Yep, Sonic magic, I tell ya.
Sonic's into black magic now.
Yeah. want to get my bonuses.
Give me bonuses.
Did not know that was there, well, you know now. Whoa, shuttle loops. Oh, crap. Not this bit. Now, you think this is the end of that? Nope. Telling you now, that's not the end of it. Now it's done.
So we're currently at 6 minutes. Well, 6 and a half, if you're counting seconds as well.
Now, lots of cannons in this one, so let's see how many times we get bazooka'd around. That skill. Wow. I don't really like this bit at all. But now it goes up and down and up and down, but there's one where you almost get killed at, so. It pretty much skips half of that. So I'm gonna go up here because there's bounces me up there, which I need to kill. And yes, we're at the elevator. Now this is the one I hate the most. Yes, yes it is. Now we've got no arrows on the cannon, so you have to shoot as much as you can in the right spot, but usually there's rings to help you, so. You like did a cannon and a half shot. Yeah. thing. See that skill. If I fell off the edge on that bit, that would have been. So you gotta hit the jump just right there. If you don't, then you screwed yourself.
I've got
the right there.
All good.
10.5 minutes.
30,090 points.
I'm not kidding, that's the score I got. Because I got so many rings. I think usually it's one, it's like your ring count times 1,000. Times 100, that makes more sense.
Why do you have to be right in the middle like that? Oh my god!
God! I hate that boss so much.
22 lives on the board, that's nice.
Anyway,
what do you got? 10,000?
I think it's actually a ring, your ring count times 100 to make more sense. So anyway, this is Mario Man, and next we are doing Lost Labyrinth Zone.
Yay!
Amazing stuff. I'll see you guys later.